Namaste student, today we are going to see how to find cube root of a number using prime factorization method. So here we have, I am going to do one problem and rest is your homework. So here we have a number 27744. We are going to use prime number to find the prime factorization form. Okay, so take 2, as you can see this is your even number, we are going to take 2, we are getting here 1, 3, 7, 2. Again we are getting even number, we'll take here 2, 6, 8, 6. Again 2, we are getting here 3, 4, 3, and next 7, 7, 49, and 7, 7. So therefore it is asking you to find the cube root. So we're going to take cube root symbol here, 3 will be there, 2, 7, 4, 4. Next, take the pair. Okay, yeah, the pair will be in what? Cube, okay, in cube. So 2 to the power 3, and here we are getting 7 to the power 3, and right here 3, and from for this we'll get here 2, and for this one we're going to get 7. So 2, 7, 14. That is cube root of 2744 is 14. This is your answer. Thank you.